Johnson trying to get the step using the Plumlee screen. The jump shot, it goes! Joe Johnson from the outside.
See that little elevation that Joe had? His body telling me right now that he's fairly well rested.
So the Nets may have caught a break.
Yep, they've evened out a little bit.
Johnson a bomb. Oh, Joe Johnson buries it from long range. Johnson against Chandler. The battle continues. Johnson the drive. Johnson the fade. Oh, he hits! Joe Johnson creating his own shot. And KG has got the game face working. 8-0 run for Brooklyn.
And I still go back to that side jumper that he hit to get himself going. A terrific tip. Showtime. It hits his foot, too. Oh, boy.
I'm not sure that was the design.
I don't think so. This was the design, though, of a guy who's taken big shots, fall away shots, and he knows that he has to fall away because you have a 6'8 guy right on his hip, stretching it out. Joe Johnson just understands how to score.
Don't forget, after the final whistle.